Talk, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calorie. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's tackled at the 32. Second and nine. Ball on the 32-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's got it with room to run. He's to the 40, and he's shoved out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens?
For the corner. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And they finally push him out at the 28-yard line.
Are you kidding me?
Well, great run. And I'll tell you, this guy has the ability to outrun most of the guys on this field.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 28. They get nice yardage on that run. That's good to be 5 yards. That brings him 75.
They left. Mike four.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
First and 10, ball on the 18-yard line. And they make the stop at about the 21.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
That'll make it third and nine.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Down to lose one. Mike four.
Got a man open, touchdown. The PAT. It was an 8-play, 70-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Panthers have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that's to your point, Brad. That's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
From their own 22-yard line, second down, in the shotgun and five wideouts. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
They come out on an empty backfield. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Fourth down upcoming as they go three and out.
They did a pretty good job of not letting the offense get much going on that possession.
It's away, and it's a booming punt.
Decent effort. He's not the type of guy to call a fair catch very often. He does have the ability to make guys miss.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. And he's level at the 18. It's second and 15. Ball on the 18-yard line. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Complete across the middle. Tackle made around the 41-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Seven-yard line. He gained a good 6 yards on that scamper. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He scrambles. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Fred, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
The ball, it's recovered,
and they will keep the drive alive by recovering their own fumble.
From the 43-yard line, second down. Run up the middle.
With the tackle, gaining 4 yards. That brings up third and 10.
Come on, you 1-8. I got it.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
This is a well-designed play by the offensive coordinator. Everything really seemed to be working just fine, except for the quarterback. He's got to throw a better football.
And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. It's up, and he missed it to the right.
All it takes is a split second of something going wrong. A low snap, a bad hold, a slip, and you've got a miss to the right or the left.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. 6 yards there on the counter. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Got the corner. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's taken down at about the 23-yard line.
That's a gain of 32 on the play. First down.
First down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run. The gets two on the carry. Six.
Number eight on the tackle at the 6 yard line. That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. And down he goes at the 4 yard line. A 2 yard run by the half.
And it's difficult to run on this defense when they put this kid up in the box.
And he's in there. Touchdown.
They can't hold me, coach. Let's go.
They went to their power back to get him in.
I love to watch this guy play football. He just lowers his head and dares people to get in front of him.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Brought down at the 33. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. They'll drop him for a loss. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll lose yards.
Well, here the defensive linemen did a great job at sealing up the hole at the line of scrimmage.
It's second down now and 14 to go. Ball on the 28. Goes out of bounds, right around the 30.
Gain of 2 yards. That'll make it third and 13.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. And the corner on the interception. He's at the 40.
Not only did he demonstrate his leaping ability, but he also has the hands to be able to pull the ball in. Great job.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. And he hauls that one in. They'll bring him down at the 22.
Number 42 on the tackle at the 22-yard line.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Give to the tailback. He fights forward to about the 20. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 6 yards.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it first and 10.
To him, and this time they get him in the backfield. So it's second and 12. Ball on the 12.
Just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Number 6 breaks it up.
So it's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This will make it a field goal game. Kicks away, and he got it. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. And he's tackled the 39-yard line.
Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail-biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
It's second and 12. Ball on their own 37.
That's one of those plays where the wide receiver is expected to make something happen after the reception, but the defense wasn't giving up anything.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. Booming kick. He takes it at the 12. They'll bring him down at the 19-yard line. The Panthers' offensive staff, I think, has done a good job of keeping their wide receiver in the game, even though he's not having great stats. He's part of it, and the rest of the team now is picking up his slack, I think.
Well, this offense is still putting points on the board, and I think at times they're actually using the wide receiver, the go-to man who's drawing so much attention, really as a decoy, open up other avenues of this offense. I've seen other receivers make some plays. They're running the football, so it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments this defense makes to try to slow down these other members of this offense, and who knows, maybe that could open it back up for that marquee receiver.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Taken down for a loss. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
He's to the 20. He's out to the 30. And they bring him down at the 41.
What a huge third down run. A big, big gain and a new set of downs to keep the drive alive.
Spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Fires out to his receiver. The Panthers using their third and last timeout. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. He's wrapped up for the sack. We've played a half. The Panthers lead 10-7.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, how big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a five-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games. And you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin. We got a tight game here. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's a deep 5-yard play. That brings him second.
From their own 35-yard line, it's second down.
Some daylight.
He's tackled at midfield.
He makes the tackle. Gaining 15 yards. First
down. The Panthers running back. He was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game.
Tackled at about the 41.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second down.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Mike four.
Nice play fake. He's got all day. Going deep, lays it out there. Big catch there as they knock him out of bounds. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. The stop around the 4-yard line. The short yardage defense here. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss. It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Kicks up, and he's got it. Kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Panthers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Tackle made at the 34-yard line. It's second down, 1 yard to go. Ball on the 34. And he's taken down at the 43. Now he's on the move. Tackles at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 44-yard line. Second down. Another carry, and he's brought down for a loss.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Throws it. Watch out. Oh, almost had a pick.
Number 86 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and 12.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. Tackle at the 18-yard line. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. From their own 18-yard line, it's second down.
Isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
He makes it to the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line, second down. Of two on the run by the halfback. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Quick out to his receiver. He's taken down at the 43-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43. Brought down around the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and 10.
It's been a defensive masterpiece through three. Who'll draw up points in the final quarter? The Panthers lead 13-7. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. And he throws it away. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Two times.
they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. Steps out of bounds around the 43-yard line. He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback.
Brad, everywhere we go when we travel all over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol and hurry-up tempo offense and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense, and when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
Second down and seven. Ball in the 23. Makes it out to about the 36. Six-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and ten.
From their own 36-yard line. Second down. Throws it out right to the running back. Gain of one.
This was just a little dump-off pass to the halfback, but it was very well defended, keeping them from moving the ball very far downfield.
Excellent punt. He takes it in at the 14, and he's taken down at the 23. Well, these defensive coaches have got to be loving what they've seen from their guys today.
Well, you and I talked to both of these coordinators getting ready for this game, and they put together a game plan. They shared it with us, and we're seeing it out there on the field today. They still are going to determine the outcome of this game.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line.
Number six on the tackle at the 38-yard line. First down.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Goes out of bounds at the 41.
It could be that the offensive coordinator is trying to lure the secondary in to play more press coverage, and then they'll try to take advantage by going deep. Those safeties better be ready.
And he he's hit before he can go anywhere. It's complete for about 7 yards and a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. Fires it out. He's tackled.
At about the 43-yard line.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Just over 2 minutes in the game.
Here's a throw. I don't think he got anything on that. Carries the ball for a nice game.
Call it a gain of 4 yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 38. There he goes. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 10. First down, 10 to go. 10 yards to the end zone. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. This one's in the books. The Panthers take this one, 13-7. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.